Dallas police are investigating after a man was shot and killed at a hotel. It happened this morning. This is at the Budget Inn. It's on Northwest Highway near LBJ Freeway. Police tell us that victim was shot in the chest, taken to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. No information right now on a suspect has been released.